Antonio, they were a little bit older, but now you have the Warriors in the midst of a championship run, all in their prime. This is his greatest challenge to date.
Well, I think this is one of his greatest challenges, but to me, I just think back to last year, after game four, you being down 3-1 against a team that's won 73 games, and they still have home court. That, one, to me, was his biggest challenge. Have to come back and win that.
Right, but KD's now there.
They did, but, I mean, for instance, he get down 3-1 in this series, forget about it. It's over. There's no way possible.
Well, that's what they said last year.
They didn't have another. They didn't have another MVP on their team, B's. And when the Splash Brothers wasn't playing well, that's how they won. That's
how
they
did. Man, you've been hiding this crystal ball.
That's how they did. I've been doing this a long time.
For B, you can't be facing your biggest challenge when you're playing with house money.
Okay.
Once LeBron James won two in Miami and won one in Cleveland, that's what he's down playing with. I'll tell you guys his biggest challenges. You know why? Because I was at one, and you guys were at both. What happened in 2007?
Yeah.
When he scored 29 in the last 30 points in the Cleveland Cavaliers?
That was.
Went on to the finals. And the other, trailing you guys 3-2. And he put up that big 45-plus game. Those were his biggest challenges.
They were the favorite.
They were the favorite in that series. We just had a puncher's chance.
Right, exactly. So that's when he faced his biggest challenge as a member of the Cavs, as a member of the Miami Heat. This is borrowed money.
Oh, man, I don't know.
I don't know if that's true. Let's check out tonight's keys. The series brought to you by Kia. The Top Warriors.
He ain't tripping.
What scares them the most?
The biggest challenge is when I'm going to stop wearing a headband. Anyway, the biggest challenge
the worst.
For the Golden State Warriors is that gentleman is making jump shots. Because